Let's move you out.
Well, good morning.
Good morning.
As normal, we went to bed around about 10 o'clock last night. This is our first day in the Lando. Woke up at 3 o'clock, didn't we?
Did
we? We woke up at 3
and
o'clock.
We've been up ever since.
And we've been up ever since. We've been looking for tickets of where we're going to go because we didn't actually book anything hardly for this trip. So we've been looking online and doing that and bits and bobs. So just an heads up of what today's going to be. Today's going to be like a relaxing day.
It is.
Isn't it?
Yes.
Because what it is, we're going to go to breakfast first of all, downstairs in the hotel, probably. Sit by the pool. Round about lunchtime, we're going to go out for a meal somewhere, yeah?
Yes.
Because it is Carol's birthday today.
Yay!
Happy birthday, Carol!
Thank you.
And then tonight, we're going to go out for drinks. So it's going to be like a relaxing day with just drinking and eating and whatever. So, first stop,
breakfast.
Okay then. But we're super excited to be here, as I keep saying. Carry on.
I haven't been a long time wearing a
carry
jumper
on.
In Florida though, have we?
No, it's first time I actually wore jumpers in Florida. It's like, look at you, like wearing jumpers and fleeces.
But it's going to get warmer.
It's going to
get warmer by lunchtime.
Well, it's going to get warmer in the daytime, so it's an experience for us. But anyway, let's pop along to get breakfast up and go. Just a quick look at the pool today. By the looks of it, it looks like there's like a steam coming off of it, so I'm hoping that is an easy pull because we want to go down there and go a little bit of swimming. So downstairs to the restaurant. So the first thing that hits you when you get out in the morning is how cold it is. It is only 7 out, isn't it? Even though it gets up to around about 20 something in the daytime, 20, 21 something or other.
It's only half past
6 in the morning. Yeah. And as Carol said, the last time she wore that top, turn around babe, was skiing. And it has got that feel about it. It just seems so weird to be out here.
Bring anything like this.
It just seems so, it just seems so weird to be out here and it's so cold.
We've been out at Christmas before now, it's not been cold.
I know, yeah, I know. But anyway, hopefully they've got the heaters on in the restaurant. So breakfast, $13.95. Just a little quick look around. First time being in here, isn't it, babe? Hey? And it looks pretty nice. Just before I tuck into my breakfast, I'm just going to have a quick look at what they've got on offer. Oh, bread pudding over there, I see. Very nice. Looks like a standard all-you-can-eat breakfast buffet. Beans, hash browns, toast, etc. But yeah, pretty good and looks good value as well. And the waiter actually brings you the coffee and everything. I've also got cereals here. The kids. And jams. I do believe there's ice cream, I ain't sure. Probably. But anyway, pretty nice, isn't it? Hey? Oh, these are nice and comfortable, aren't they?
They are.
Very comfortable. And just have a quick little look around at the area. I'll probably insert this into the actual hotel.
Oh, yeah.
Food blog, so it will be showing up twice. Should we get some?
Sausage.
Yeah, I can see, yeah.
Scrambled egg, bacon.
Scrambled egg looked really nice, didn't it, up there?
And
I went for the same, but with the country gravy, I think they call it.
Oh, yeah, you did.
So anyway, let's tuck in. So Carol's going up for a second meal. I've got to try my bread pudding. See what it's like. One of these. The pancake and syrup. And coffee's been refilled while I've been away, so everything's good and quite enjoying this buffet.
You toast with cheese.
Yeah.
And I've got a jam for me. Yeah.
Okay. The bread pudding, I've just tried the bread pudding.
It looked very nice.
No, it actually tastes like proper bread pudding like my nan used to make. Obviously not as good. Nothing could ever be as good as my nan's bread pudding, but it's pretty close. Pretty close. Well, as close as you can get nowadays. The bill is actually, I'm just going to show you the bill. And as you can see, it comes to $34.17. There is a 15% service charge already added, but we will add more because they've really looked after us, haven't they?
Yeah.
And pleasantly surprised with this, yeah?
Definitely, yeah.
So, yeah. Well impressed. And these chairs are super comfortable, ain't they?
Yeah.
Hey, yeah. Yeah. So, day one of our Florida vacation started off pretty well.
Yeah.
Happy birthday once again.
Thank you very much.
I'm gonna say it every time. So you left the tip as well, didn't you?
I did.
Yeah? On top of the 15.
On top of the 15, yeah.
Yeah. Isn't that gorgeous just to sit here, and it's warming up now, isn't it?
The
sun's coming out and it's nice just to
That'd be nice to sit there, honey.
That's what I thought. Oh, you can feel that sun on your back straight away, can't you? Warming up lovely. Oh. It's weird, ain't it? You go down International Drive and you always feel as if there's someone looking over your shoulder. Oh, we're just so happy to be back here. So we made it back to the hotel. Looks like the pool's getting ready to open soon, so we're going to go down there. We shan't be taking the camera with us because it's a bit intrusive for other people, and also we're just going to be down there for an hour, maybe two, and then we'll be going somewhere to get something to eat. Thanks for following along. So we're back from the pool. Nice down there, wasn't it? Very warm indeed.
Yeah, very nice.
Very warm, yeah. Once you got there, and also it's an heated pool as well, so now we're going to go a little bit of shopping and out for lunch, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
So, let's see where we end up on your birthday.
And let's see what we get.
See what we get.
Oh,
look at this, look. Ain't it nice? There's a little bit of works going on in this hotel, next hotel, and you can hear the noise. But
when you're down by the pool, you couldn't hear it.
You couldn't hear it at all, no, but look at this, look. Ain't it lovely? Hey, Walt Disney World shop over there, Icon Park. Very nice. Okay, let's carry on. Now that sun's come out, it's amazing the difference between us. This morning was around about 7. And now it's about 20, isn't it?
Morning, yeah,
now it's about 20. And we've got a little bit of sun, haven't we? You can actually feel it quite good.
Mm.
Yeah, it's like back to normal day in Florida.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just
not
night time.
I think it's a really nice temperature.
Yeah, it's just a little bit chilly at nights in February. Yeah. And here you go, another helicopter. We did say we were going to do an helicopter ride. Hopefully we get to do one, don't we?
You'll have to
That'd be nice.
Investigate
that one. Yeah, so let's.
Across this manic road.
Get across this manic road. Sand Lake Road.
Seems pretty quiet actually.
It does seem pretty quiet out here, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Nah, it does. But I just wish you could actually feel the temperature of the sun. Good. And also, we actually got recognised again this morning, didn't we?
We did.
Man came up to us and said he knew us. I know you, Sue. Very, very nice man. Didn't get his name though, did we?
No. But he said his wife made him watch our video.
Yeah.
I said you.
So, yeah.
Poor thing.
Yeah. So, if you are the wife that makes him watch the videos.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Maybe drop us a comment. Let us know who you are. So, because we didn't actually get the name, did we?
Yeah.
We were just wandering around. So, we're going over to the Walgreens now, aren't we? Trying to buy something first of all for the car, because our car sat nav doesn't work.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm using the phone. How great is it to be back on International Drive? Feels like we've never been away. And it is so, so nice. So many restaurants on International Drive up and down here, isn't there?
We've got a task, haven't we, trying to fit them all in?
It is, yeah. But we're going to try to. once we cross this road. So, and we can go. Go, runny, runny, runny. So let's have a quick little look in here, yeah, babe? Just a little look around Walgreens. As I said, I come in here for a phone holder so I can use the sat nav in the car. And Carol, and Carol's got other ideas. But this is just a little Walgreens. There's a number of them situated along International Drive. If anyone coming out here, pretty convenient just to get your little knickknacks and things like that. This is it. Am I going to be lucky? But let's see. So these little, what did you call them? Disney cold holder. But you said you could put your phone in there, didn't you?
You could put your phone in there.
Good. Lots of little Mickey Mouse things everywhere. Oh, you can get your ears. How much are your ears, babe?
$9.99.
$10. $10. And then you got your t-shirts. $13. Little ones. As I said, all your little, oh my God, towels. All your little things, come on, babe. That you probably don't need until you see them. So they didn't have what I wanted in there. So onward to another shop. Because without my sat nav, even though we've come out here quite a lot, we are going to, where are we going tomorrow?
North Fort Myers.
North Fort Myers to see one of our friends who lives out here. And I've got no chance of ever getting there without it, have I?
No, because it means I've got on my hand like that.
Yeah.
So you can see it.
For 3 hours, yeah.
No, ain't going to happen. Yeah.
I'll tell you something, it's actually warmer, I reckon, now than when we come out. What is the matter?
I don't know if something was biting me.
It was a ladybird.
Don't like them.
A ladybird.
I don't like ladybirds.
What?
Nothing bit you.
Nothing bit you.
It did.
Hey? See?
Your arms will fall off now.
You just see Carol react the way I react when I see a towel in a shop. Or anything that's got sow on it. You okay?
Yeah. Your arms still attached.
Alright. Let's carry on. It was only in October we were here, and we were actually shopping in here. The staff were like a bit not proactive. We wanted to be served, didn't we? And they was taking their time. And now it's actually gone. Gone under. Maybe they knew and that's why they just got me bothered. But yeah. Amazing how these shops come and go, same as the restaurants down here. Another one? Yeah. Loads of them changing hands, ain't they? Red Robin, we went in there, didn't we?
Yeah. Done nice
a, there. It was a lovely, lovely meal in there, wasn't it? Pretty cheap as well, if I remember rightly. Yeah? I don't know if we'll end up there this holiday or even later today. But, no. We're going down here. Longhorn's restaurant. Steakhouse. Lovely steak in there. Won't be going in there this holiday because we done it last holiday. And we like to try new things. So we'll go past Icon Park. Loads of restaurants there. Very nice place to walk around day and night, have a meal, have a drink, and enjoy yourselves. Obviously, my wife's not interested one bit. She's just wandering away. Sorry? I'm saying how delightful it is to walk along with you, yeah. 20 metres in front of me.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just down here. So, onward we go, down International Drive. Just reminiscing.
It's so nice.
It's just so nice to be back, isn't it? And like, we've been in all these restaurants, we know what they're like. Like in the summer, we can't take you like Old Red. Live music, brilliant. Because Carol, you like country music, don't you?
I do.
You do, but you can't block it. We've been in there many times. Fantastic.
No going in there, no more for Carol.
Not if we want to take everyone with us. So we walked down International Drive. We come into this Walgreens, and we found one, didn't we, for $11.99. But then, silly us, forgot.
Silly us, me, you.
Well, silly me, yeah, silly me. Forgot they had tax on afterwards. So it come up to 12 something, didn't it?
But did you need it?
I needed it, yeah. I did need it. We ain't going to get nowhere without it, so... It means we don't have to stop off at Walmart, do we?
No.
Okay, Carol? Yeah. So we've got that. So what do you want to do now? Just walk back to the hotel, or what do you want to do?
I think we should stop off and get a drink, because...
Yeah?
I need one.
You need a drink?
Yeah.
And where are we going to stop off for this drink?
Well, I think we're going to go and get the nachos
up. The nachos, yeah? Okay, is that where you want to stop off? Or do you want to stop off for a drink before the nachos?
We could do. Bahama Breeze. I think that comes up first.
We'll see.
Thank you, Maya.
Okay. Where will we end up? Colourful little bar.
Where do
you want to sit? I don't know. Do you want to sit over there? Yeah?
Yeah.
Or just there?
Mm.
Yeah. Do we just sit down or what? Yeah?
Fun.
Always a fun thing watching Carol get up on a big chair. Well
done.
The old girl can still do it. What drink do you want, babe?
Show me.
Have a look. Do you want me to come round here with you?
You'd better.
So you're going to go for the flight, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay then.
Add to order.
Okay.
No, I did add to order, I think.
So we tried using the little...
Gadget?
Yeah.
I know gadget would work for us.
It and spell thing doesn't work. So we've pushed call. We've now just called... server, so this thing little blood goes up and down. Maybe the server will come home and we can do the old fashioned way of just saying what we want and he goes and gets it for us. So we're waiting for the server to come over. So Carol says to me, "There she is, get her attention." So I'm waving at the server. It's a customer. Yeah?
She
just waved back and got up and walked out. Because this little thing, we just cannot get working, can we? So, just a quick look at the cocktails they do. Like the ultimate pina colada, $12.99. Margarita time. Carol went for this here, $13.49 for three of them. And also, there we go. Maybe you can see it a bit better. And a little bit more of the menu there. Just freeze and look at it. Hopefully it comes out a bit better than I normally do. I normally whiz through them miles too fast. Don't I, girl?
You do.
So So Carol's just been looking at the menu and she said, go on.
Monday to Friday.
Yeah.
Between 4 and 6pm.
Yeah.
You can get half price appetizers, like $11.99 for Jamaican jerk wings or classic wings.
Yeah.
You can have a $3 draft beer.
Yeah.
A $4 cocktail, vodka, rum, tequila, whiskey or gin. $5 speciality drinks.
Yeah, or $6
wines and
sangria. Yeah, so that's not too bad. Unfortunately,
it's only 20 to 3.
20 to 3, so we're going to pay full price.
Yeah.
You can see how happy I am about that, can't you? So they've turned up, and you reckon they are in what order?
That's a classic.
That's a classic, you reckon, yeah?
Yeah.
That one there.
I mean, that's the dragon one.
That's the dragon one. And we are going to go to the middle one?
Yeah.
Go on. And the middle
Coca
one
Rita.
Is... That's a Coca
sure,
Rita.
That's a Coca,
which has got like little bits of coconut on it. Yeah. So what are they like then? So you're going for the classic one first of all.
Yeah.
And there you go. Go on. And we'll carry on talking because I don't want to get a copyright with the music in the background. And what do you think that is like? Go on.
It's sweet.
Yeah.
Strong.
Sweet and very strong. Very
yeah.
strong.
Yeah.
Right. Do you want to try the next one now or not?
Yeah, I'm going to try the next one.
Okay, then this is the coconut one, obviously. And Carol's just... What is that one like?
Strong again.
Strong, yeah. Go on, describe it.
That's really nice, actually. It's really coconut.
That's really nice, yeah?
Yeah.
Lovely. And now you're going to go for the last
yeah,
one, yeah?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to this one for some
you're
reason.
Not looking forward to it, no? Why not? Okay, then, going off you go. The last one, the one that Carol's not looking forward to. Don't know why she ordered it. Well, against my money. What's that like? Go on.
Like raspberry.
It's like a raspberry. And which is the strongest out of the three of them, would you say?
I'm going to say the... Classic, then that, and then that.
Alright, so you're going to start with that one and work your way along, yeah?
No.
No?
No.
Go on.
I'll save the worst till last.
You're going to save the worst till last? You're going to start with the stronger
one?
Might
feel, it okay, might
then.
Taste better.
Alright then. And I will just carry on with my beer. Boring old beer. I will have a little taste of each one of those in a second. I'll start with this one here, which you said was the weakest one. Fruit juice. Just a few fruit juice. Now we're going to the next one, which is the coconut one. You said this was the second strongest, didn't you?
Yeah.
And that is, well, it's quite nice.
Mm.
Yeah, quite nice, smooth, very, very smooth, very coconutty. Doesn't feel that strong to me. The last one here, which is the one Carol said the strongest. And that's bitter. Bitter. To me, none of them are that strong at all. You reckon you can taste the bitter here, don't you? Well, we will see once you've drunk the whole lot how your mood changes. So Carol's just decided she's going to demolish the coconut one first.
That's the best one.
That's the best one, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay then, off you go. So how are we getting on? The first one's gone. You're on the second one there.
That was yum yum.
Yeah.
This one.
Is what? To me it wasn't strong at all.
You can taste the tequila.
You can taste the tequila?
Yeah. And it ain't very nice tequila actually.
No?
No, it's not very nice.
Alright. So you're not going to drink it then?
Sorry to waste it, won't you? Because only moan at me.
No, not for you.
No.
So Carol managed to finish her three drinks. We managed to be able to pay on our little speak and spell thing, didn't we? How much was they?
$21 something.
$21.
And then we put
18%. And then you put a tip on top of it. Yeah. But what did you think of them?
I think they're really good value.
Really good value?
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
I guess my legs don't want to walk.
You sorry?
I guess my legs don't want to walk.
Oh, your legs don't want to walk.
No.
Anyway. My beer was a normal beer. So once you've had a little drink, what happens?
You want something to eat.
You want something to eat, don't you? Yeah?
We did last time, we ate last at half past six this morning.
Well, that was the last time we ate, it's half past six, yeah. Yeah, it was half past six this morning. Yeah, half past three now. So where are we gonna eat? Well, it's no surprise because Carol's favourite restaurant for a is it tacos?
Oh, we had some really nice
nachos. Nachos. And that is, well, Hooters. And a little squirrel as well. So let's go in here and try some nachos.
They
probably don't know them, no. Anyway, off we go. It's open anyway, so let's go in, get served. There you go. Okay, another table. And can Carol get up there? There we go, babe. Shall I push you in? Yeah? Right, a quick look at the actual drinks there. I'm hoping they come through as quick as I can. I am trying to talk over the music. There's a lot of nice music going on here and it will be getting copyrights. So I shall be going from one to the other. As you can see, loads and loads of drinks they do here. Okay, so what do we order?
You ordered hula hoop drink.
Yeah.
You got a beer.
I got a beer.
I got the nachos.
Yeah, and what
we
else
got, like,
do we get?
And a platter to share.
And a platter to share.
And the nachos to share, obviously.
We got a lot of food, didn't we? We got a lot of food.
I think he's got as much as we did last.
Okay. So yes. This is one of our servers.
Hi there, my name is Chloe Marie from International Drive Hooters in Orlando.
There you go. Thank you.
Thank you.
And the staff here are super friendly. A little bit more of the actual menu before the music starts up and I get a copyright strike. So we was just saying it's good they now give you a menu. Last time we just had to do the actual scan and we just could not do it, could we? We couldn't do it.
Well, we ordered
and it went on. Yeah, and at least they now give you that, and also they give you a nice towel now to keep your face clean. So Carol's pina colada's come up, or Ula Ula Roop, or whatever like that. She's going to quickly have a quick taste of that. My big tall beer's turned up, which is nice.
Refreshing.
Better than the last ones we just had, never, or not?
Totally different.
But nice. Are you enjoying your birthday though?
Yeah.
Yeah?
It's only halfway through, yeah?
Only halfway through, yeah. Yeah, but, oh, that does look very nice. So I'm going to try to talk over the music, but our nachos have turned up and they are big, very, very big.
Yeah, try that.
I will try everything.
Javelina.
I know. You're enjoying your birthday though, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, good. So the next part of our meal's turned up and these are wings, or buffalo wings, shrimp and
boneless wings.
Yeah. But I must say, these are perfect. Same as they was last time we was here. Delicious. Yeah. Well, we're halfway into it. It's going to defeat us, isn't it? Again. It's absolutely gorgeous, isn't it? Aye? Very, very nice. But we're going to try to carry on. But these, fantastic. So, we were defeated once again. Yeah, we're showing you an empty table, but literally, half of them nachos disappeared, didn't they?
Right.
We had to send them back. There was too much. They were delicious. We wanted to eat them, but we just got them. They were too delicious. But just too much.
Yeah.
So we're getting a check now.
We are.
And we'll show you what they come up to. But yeah, pretty nice.
They're pretty nice.
Very, very nice. Yeah. So the check has come up. It come to 48.
No,
we don't. That's it. So we left 60 because the service was fantastic, wasn't it?
Yeah. Thank you
very much.
Nice.
Do you want to go on YouTube or not? Just so we can say a thank you to you?
Absolutely, I don't
okay.
mind.
Thank you very much for looking after us. We've really enjoyed it here today. Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye. So, I really enjoyed that. Did you really enjoy that?
I did.
Yeah? It was lovely, wasn't it? Waitresses, very, very nice, wasn't they?
Yeah, they were very nice.
I mean, I'm talking about the way they look. I'm talking about the way they actually
they give us everything we actually wanted,
wasn't it? You wanted a water straight away, they got the water. You wanted some more sauce straight away, they give you some more sauce. Yeah. A lot of people sort of like shy away from Hooters, don't they?
Because of the way the girls are dressed.
Because of the way the girls are dressed. But it is
just a
really
brand, isn't it,
yes,
at the end of the day?
It is. And it is just really delicious food, isn't it? Every time we've been in Hooters.
We've enjoyed it.
We've enjoyed it so much. Yeah.
Yeah.
So we will carry on with our day. But Hooters, definitely one of our favourites. The food is lovely. The portions are out of this world.
Massively.
Yeah. And it comes to 60. We, with a tip, we left 60, didn't we?
We did.
Which
I had a cocktail.
Yeah. Because you had a cocktail, I had a beer.
That platter didn't
and yeah, so no.
No, it's like we didn't need.
Yeah. So yeah, we really, really would say try Hooters for the food. It's fantastic. It's the next morning there.
It is.
Yeah, we just sort of like wandered around International Drive for a little while. And then
wasn't really much to vlog, was there?
There wasn't nothing really to vlog, so we didn't really sort of turn the camera back on again. It's now the next morning, but we had a lovely time. Recommend, as we said, Hooters.
Yeah,
brilliant.
Yeah, yeah.
And today we're off somewhere else, but that'll be on our next one. So thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and we will carry on doing lots more
food tours.
Yeah, doing what we do, which is eat and wander around. We'll now just get on with our breakfast. $14.95 from the deli downstairs, because we're off out today early. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.